Hello everyone, welcome to the Prabhudas Leela, the technical view for this week. Well, we saw a good erosion coming in the markets today post the budget announcement. So, well, market players have not taken it in any favor. And we have seen that there is a trend reversal coming because we saw Nifty making a low at around 11,650. So for days to come, if these levels are broken, we will see further erosion coming in. The monthly trend in Nifty is intact, but Bank Nifty has got its monthly trend turned down. So overall, now it is a corrective bias. But at the same time, there are few stocks which continue to look positive and which have come to a crucial support level. So to name a few, SBI around 290, a prominent support. Same is the case with Federal Bank, Nestle, Bata. These are the few stocks which are on the positive side. Now Nifty, among the Nifty 50 stocks, the weightage is tilted more towards the corrective. We have only 10 stocks in the positive with a weightage of around 16%, and the rest are all in the corrective. So bias is cautious and corrective. It's a wait and watch scenario, but at the same time, time to cherry pick few stocks which have come to a crucial support level. As I have mentioned, SBI, Larsen & Toubro, Nestle, these are the stocks to look into. Thank you.